you get a chance like this very rarely. So you, when you do, you just got to grab it with both hands. And I'm just like, you know, just was incredibly fortunate to get cast in this and just to have as much fun as, you know, we did. I mean, it was a very funny script and it was very funny to act in and very funny to work on. He's just a complete filmmaker, I think, and that he has the ability to come up with stuff like this. He then has a great eye for casting, as you can tell from the incredible cast, and he knows how to talk to actors. And it's a rare quality in a director to be able to direct so many people in a cast. I mean, people like Robert Altman and Hal Hartley had that kind of skill, and I kind of put him up there with those guys.